cigarettes and going on their
way. Well, here we are by Top of the World store, about a half mile away from them, on our first four-wheel drive trip.
The first journey of the trip.
When he rolls up his sleeves, he ain't just putting on the Ritz.
Our God is an awesome God.
There's thunder in his footsteps and lightning in his fists.
Our God is an awesome God.
And the Lord wasn't joking when he kicked him out of Eden. It wasn't for no reason that he shed his blood. His return is very close, and so you better be believing that our God is an awesome God.
Our God is an awesome God.
Night.
Our God is an awesome God.
He spoke into the darkness and created the light.
Our God is an awesome God.
In judgment and wrath he poured out on Sodom. The mercy and grace he gave us at the cross. I hope that we have not too quickly forgotten that our God is an awesome God.
Our God.
From heaven.
up and think. I'm treasured by the King, the maker of everything. I can only stand and praise. And when I feel His love, His presence wonderful, His strong right hand surrounding me, I can